Bonjour my friends, I'm Frankie and welcome to Club Foodie Tips and Tricks. It shocks me to see how much they charge us for ground poultry at the supermarket. Ground chicken and ground turkey are way overpriced, but the steps to grind them are amazingly simple, as long as you know what to do. So my friends, let's get cooking.
First, we'll clean up the chicken breasts. So, if there are some tendons, we'll remove them, as well as big chunks of fat. Then we'll slice the meat and cut into 1.5-inch pieces. They don't have to be evenly cut. We'll lay them down in a single layer on a baking sheet lined with foil, and then transfer to the freezer for 20 minutes. We want them very cold. When we're ready to grind, it's extremely important to have all your equipment you'll be using cold as well. My auger, feed screw, grinding plate, cross knife, as well as my bowl were all in the fridge for at least half an hour. During the process, we want to keep the meat cold at all times. When it comes to the size of my grinding plate, I like to use the medium one when I grind poultry because their meat is quite fibrous. If you want the meat more tender, put it through the grinder one more time. When we're done, we'll cover with a clean film, making sure it touches the meat so it doesn't dry out, and transfer immediately to the fridge. If you're not using it right away, it will keep for 2 days.
As you saw in this video, grinding poultry couldn't be simpler, as long as you keep everything pretty cold. Plus, you'll be saving money. I hope you enjoyed tips and tricks of the day, and for many more, including recipes, visit clubfoodie.com. Until next time, my friends, bon appétit!